employees at a downtown hotel found a pair of dogs inside a hot car yesterday afternoon, but by the time help arrived, one dog was already dead. 11 News reporter Sarah Sampson has been following this developing story. She's live in the 11 newsroom with more on this. Sarah?
Well, Deborah, employees of the Best Western in Canton say a woman checked in telling them she had an emergency. But it wasn't until many hours later that a security guard discovered her car in the parking lot with the two dogs trapped inside.
When security officer Gerald Brooks arrived for work at the Best Western in Canton around noon on Saturday, the temperature was already soaring. And it was in that heat that a hotel guest had apparently left her two poodles in the car for hours. Brooks says a co-worker discovered the dogs just as he was getting into work.
One dog was moving around. He was basically on the floorboard under the steering wheel, and the other dog was lying on the front seat.
The 91-degree day was too much for the dog in the front seat. It was already dead. Brooks immediately called police, who arrived in time to save the second poodle named Bear. A spokeswoman for Barks, the Baltimore Animal Rescue and Care Shelter, confirmed Bear was being treated there on Sunday. Brooks says when he saw Bear, the dog was clearly suffering.
The dog was frightened. He was nervous, stressed. He drank some water, but then he kind of like stood back and was just, you know, stressed.
Animal experts say this story is all too common in the summer heat. Dr. Kim Hammond of the Falls Road Animal Hospital says on a typical summer day, it takes less than a minute for the temperature inside a sealed car to reach more than 100 degrees. He says even if the car windows are cracked, it doesn't make much difference.
Dogs don't have sweat glands. When you touch their skin, they don't sweat. It's not wet. They only sweat a little bit in their nose and in their paws. And so it's like being in a sauna.
Owners should never leave their dogs unattended in the car in the summer, but no matter where your dog is, Dr. Kim says you should watch out for signs of heat stroke.
You know your dog is having a problem if they have their tongue sticking out. You know, their tongue will actually swell. It'll almost look like a little spoon. The tip of their tongue will swell, and they'll get blood red mucous membranes, and they'll be panting excessively.
Now, if you see any of those symptoms, get your dog to a cool place, give him some water, and call your vet. As for the owner, witnesses say she was located, but Baltimore police say since this is not a major case, they're not giving out any details until Monday. Reporting live in the newsroom, Sarah Sampson, WBAL-TV 11 News.